one out in front and paddled away by Brodeur, and there'll be a penalty coming up. Penalty against the Devils. And it's deflected back into the goal! It'll count! Martin Brodeur gets the game-winning goal. The final score, the Devils 4, the Philadelphia Flyers 2.